Yo, what's good? That's five, yo, because I'm pumped up today. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling super fresh. Let's go. I got that dirt digger. I've been pumping. What a blessed life. Get out and do something today. Get out and do something today, okay? Do something with yourself. Don't just sit there. Come on, have a blessed day. Have a blessed night. Get up tomorrow. Let's go. What do you do? I'm CPA Strength. I'm the strongest licensed CPA in the state of Florida. What do? I teach the world over accounting by basic building blocks, by building blocks, by building blocks, by building blocks. I happen to have one of the best playlists, the best playlist in the whole world right here. It's an accounting playlist. It's my classic series. Oh, it's really, it'll make all your dreams come true. It's biodegradable, eco-friendly. It's everything good, and it's nothing bad. And it will have in part of this is the classic series. Yeah, your boy's Jack. That's why I'm the strongest. I might be one of the strongest mentally, too, but I don't know about that. But this is number 81, all right? Accounting for Beginners, AFB. It's my classic series. Number 81, we're paying a loan back. This is also like, I don't know, 7 or 8 of our I guess this is a 9, because we're in our 9 month. So this is our ninth journal entry. Ooh, then what do we do after that? You know, what do we do? Let me think, what's on the boards? Chart of accounts, general ledger, then what's on that third board? Balance sheets and income statements. So this is going to be our ninth journal entry, ninth time going over this. And then I hope you guys like this. Smash that like button if you be liking this, so I know to keep making more. Also, you can, you know, leave a comment down below if you want to do something in the video. Say, oh, for Widget Inc., I'd like to do this. And then, you know, if it works and I know how to do it, it makes sense to me, I'll put it in there, because that would be like super fun. Because I guess that's what happens to me a lot, is that I get a I'll look at the QuickBooks file and it'll say what happened in the bank account. So I'll look at the bank statement and something'll happen. And I have to decipher, you know, like on the flyer what happened to the financial statements and whatnot. Anyways, enough of that. Come on. Sorry about that. What do we do? This is DCA Lure. This is real. The real spill. This is the real spill right here. All right. This has helped thousands and thousands of people learn accounting and like progress, pass their accounting classes, get a job, because it's really a mapping system of, I think all really the most important stuff. So there it is, like encompassed right there. Anyway, what we're doing now is I woke up this morning and I was like, I got here and what a blessed life, right? I get to come here, do my favorite thing. This is like the first time I'm talking today. So it's fun because, I'm writing these boards and I'm thinking, what am I going to talk about today? This is the first time I'm talking and I get to go to the gym with one of my best friends after this, if he shows up, which, that's why he's not as juicy as me, right? So what a blessed life. So I was thinking, what are we gonna do? Let's say now we're wearing the hat of Widget Inc. I thought of this scenario. Widget Incorporated pays loan from shareholder back in the amount of $3,000. So you read that. So then you'd see that, you'd say, okay. If it was someone like a client of yours, Widget Inc., and you're working on him and you didn't know what's going on, right? Widget Incorporated pays loan from shareholder back in amount of $3,000. Well, I mean, you'd look at like the chart of accounts. Is there a loan from shareholder on the books? You'd look on the balance sheet, and yeah, you'd see there was one for $10,000. So you click into that, you say, oh. Then you click in again, and now you'd be in your general ledger, and you see, oh, well, $10,000 was, this is how this account was created on 1/1/15, the first day of the year. The shareholder, and you guys too, there's the only one shareholder, so you don't have to really put it, but it was me, Jonathan Dorn, loan Widget Inc., $10,000. So you'd see that's what happened. So then you'd see, Widget Inc. paid this loan back in the amount of $3,000. It's the only loan in the book, so that's how you would know that it was this loan, or that it was loan from shareholder decreasing. So what would the journal entry be? I've already talked long enough. This is 9:30:15. I've already done many like journal entries paying a loan back, I think fairly recently, so it should be fairly decent video. I don't know. We can just go over this real fast. Let's follow the money. You pay somebody back. Let's wear the hat of Widget Incorporated. You pay somebody back $3,000. So checking account or cash is an asset. It's decreasing. So an asset, if it's increasing, it's a debit. So it's decreasing. So if it's decreasing, it's a credit. So credit, checking account for $3,000, and it is an asset. What's the debit for that? You could put $3,000 in because you know debits equal credits, and you're reducing a liability because you owe somebody, you're liable, you owe them $10,000, but you're reducing that. So it's the loan from shareholder account, so you put that in there, and it's a liability. If the liability was increasing, you would credit it, but the liability is decreasing, so you would debit it. So that's the journal entry for paying a loan from shareholder back in the amount of $3,000 is debit loan from shareholder $3,000, it's liability, credit checking account $3,000, and it's an asset. Let's go to the next board. That looks like it's gonna work. Hopefully everything, we can see everything, yes. I'll work on this. It's just, a guy can only do so much trying to put out a daily video, and that's my most important thing. Daily videos and good account, make every accounting video better than the last one. So let's go. What did we do right there? Let me look at my thing. Loan from shareholder and checking account. Those are the two accounts that we just messed with. Did we already have those on the books or in our chart of accounts to make our journal entry and stuff like that? And yes, we did. You know, we had the checking account because we've been had that. We use that every month except in August. We did not use it because we had a accounts receivable, an IOU, instead of getting cash. We still haven't gotten that money back, as you can see, because it's still in our books. Well, you'll see that in the next board. Anyways, the other one, we used checking account, yes, and loan from shareholders, and we had both of those, so we didn't have to make any new accounts in our chart accounts. Well, if we already had them here before, there's probably some activity in them before. Is there? I don't know. Let's see. So in our checking account, yes, there's lots of activity except every month. This month was 9/30, September 30th, 2015, and we had negative $3,000 in our checking account. So that leaves our total at our checking account right now. This is in our general ledger. It's our subset of our chart accounts. It's what's in the account. So that's $5,000. And then the loan from shareholder account, it was $10,000. We just reduced it by $3,000, so it has a balance of $7,000. So now I want to go. Let's go. I got a couple minutes. Let's next board. Oh my God. Okay. I kicked the can. Everything was going so good. Positivity. Oh. I don't know when this is coming out, but this is September 1st, so it's just a month of positivity for me. Ooh, let me finish this board up. Okay, what happened? What did we do? We did our loan from shareholder and our checking account. So, okay, this is cool. I wanted to hurry up, and I got a couple minutes for the income statement and balance sheet for what happened here. And I think this is where you want to analyze, and this is where I thought it'd be cool, and maybe a little bit of laziness because none of this changed. So, I don't know. Let's just see what happened. What did we do? What accounts were affected? The checking account, asset account, balance sheet. And it also affected the loan from shareholder account, which is a liability, which is on the balance sheet. So notice we didn't, so those two accounts are both balance sheet accounts, does not affect the income statement at all. See that? Because there's no, you're paying a loan back. You're not working in the ordinary course of business. See, when I started that, that's a tough distinction. Like, is it service revenue or is it a paying a loan back? Or is it getting a loan? Like, but I think you just do enough, and GP on GP on games played. So it didn't affect the income statement. See, I want you guys to go slow and notice things like that are important. And so you would know that it doesn't affect the income statement. We did have net income of 9,000. We still do now at the end of September with this journal entry. See, this was 10,000, so this got reduced to 7,000. This was 5,000 got reduced to 2,000. So see all this stuff now. You might say, so balance sheet, assets equal liabilities plus equity. So the assets, what do you have in your assets now? You have $2,000 checking account, but see, you have assets $16,000. I don't know, if you don't know what, you're like, 16,000, well, that's a lot, that's great. Like, I started with zero, now I got 16,000, I'm rich. I mean, I've been open for 9 months, I made $16,000, it's like, oh, facepalm. I mean, you are doing good, you made $9,000 profit, but it's like, there's so many factors. I think one factor is, look at this, like, how liquid are you, buddy? What's your cash like? You got $2,000, like, homie, I mean, you gotta keep the doors open, first of all. So, but anyway, so, yeah, you got $2,000 liquid checking account, $4,000 fixed asset truck, and then you got $10,000 somebody owes you. So that's a big thing, that's a big stressor now, because you have $2,000 in your checking account, so you don't have enough for bills, but then you have this other guy that owes you $10,000, that you're now suddenly last on the list. So you're like, well, I'm gonna start not being able to pay people because you owe me all this money, and it's just, you know, it gets crazy, but that's the happy business owner. You know, it's all fun and games, right? It's easy. You know, it's like you kind of yearn for that 9-to-5 sometimes, you know. Not all, no. I love the entrepreneurial. It's for me. Maybe it's not for everybody. What else do we want to talk about? So yeah, so that journal entry, when we paid a shareholder back, loan from shareholders, didn't change the income statement, just changed the balance sheet. And assets equal liabilities plus equity. So if we reduced, see, look how that works. Basically, so you have like a balance sheet, right? Assets over here, whatever, and liabilities and equity. You reduced 3,000 over here, and you reduced 3,000 over here. Because you reduced 3,000 asset, and you reduced 3,000 liability, so it's even still, so it still balances. Anyways, that's AFB 81. I think I'm liking these. Like, I was really liking this one today. Like, I didn't know what I was going to do. It happens fairly often that, you know, this would be like, well, you're paying the shareholder back. The person who loaned you the money says, I need some money back now. I need my money. Like, and then you're like, well, when the guy from accounts receivables pays me back. Anyways, man, just let's stay positive. Let's do something with ourselves. Right, let's not stay stagnant. I try to have some kind of positivity in the beginning. I don't know if we kept that in, but we gotta stay positive. This is the month of September. This is September 2017. Hopefully this month changes my life. I think it will, because the YouTube channel is getting traction. I'm having record views, record sub days, like every day now. And I'm so blessed for that. Plus, I said in September 2017, I'm just positive thoughts, and it's hard. Whenever a negative thought creeps in my head, I think about what makes me happy, and I just fixate on what makes me happy instead of what's making me sad. Deuces!